Thank you. Ode to Greensleeves. There is a persistent belief that Greensleeves was composed by Henry VIII for his future queen, Anne Boleyn. However, the piece is based on an Italian style of composition that did not reach England until after Henry's death, making it more likely Elizabethan in origin. Featuring Anna Sinclair on the flugelhorn, the opening section presents the melody in a lyrical ballad-like setting with contemporary harmonies and a hint of dissonance. A variety of styles and meters creates interest in the middle section, with the piece concluding quietly in a haunting woodwind statement. Richard Saucedo's arrangement of Ode to Greensleeves.